Everyone wants something in life. Me, I just want two things, peace and freedom. You had to be careful. You knew that there was a sniper threat. You knew that there were so many threats. They were killing all the interpreters because we are seen as traitors. It was a big risk. Like, it's just way over my head. The worst part is they locked me up in a room that is totally prison.
He told me he was afraid that once he arrived in the Netherlands that he would be detained again. And I told him, no, 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 that's not how they do it in the Netherlands.
I
just need my life back.
I haven't been sleeping very good.
They know I work for the American forces. They have the computer to check it. They don't need to come and say I'm a liar, you know? They're the fucking liar.
You hear that? That's a bomb.
No, I've been loyal for a very long time. I'm a good person, but if it must happen, I can change bad. How far are you gonna push this person before he go crazy?